In today's video, I'm going to show you how to easily convert your MP4 videos into SCORM-compliant e-learning courses for any LMS. I'm going to start by adding a video into my course. I will insert a video from my PC and navigate to the video file, then select Insert. Now I'm just going to make a few small adjustments to make sure my video fits the slide the way I want it to. There. Now I will head on over to the iSpring Suite tab. iSpring integrates with PowerPoint to give you a more powerful software that helps you to enhance your courses. If you don't already have iSpring Suite downloaded, you can find it at ispringsolutions.com. If you want to verify learners' understanding of the content, you can add a quiz after the video. But we've covered that in another tutorial, so let's get back to SCORM. Next, we are going to head to Publish and select the LMS tab. Here we are going to make sure that we are publishing to SCORM. And we are going to change our player layout to slide only to make sure that only the video will be displayed. Don't forget to save your selection. Next, let's make sure our video is at full quality. You can choose a preset, or you can adjust manually. I like to set my video and audio compression to high quality for the best picture and sound. Now, let's make sure our SCORM settings are what we want them to be. Here you can select from SCORM 2004, which has several editions to choose from, or 1.2. I am sticking with 1.2 today because it is the most commonly used standard supported by most LMSs. You can also change your course name, lesson title, description, identifier, and add keywords. You can further customize down here. Here you can change your progress and completion options, report status to an LMS, graded items, choose a total score, and set timeouts. Okay, I think I'm ready to publish. When your course is finished processing, you can select View Course to view your video.
Preparation is the key to sales success.
Or you can select Open to view the zipped file iSpring has created. Now you can go ahead and upload this package to the LMS of your choice. To find out if your LMS is compatible with iSpring, head to ispringsolutions.com/supported-LMS. If your LMS is not found, you can always request iSpring to test your LMS. And that is how easy it is to convert an MP4 into a SCORM-compliant e-learning course for an LMS using iSpring Suite.